Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the concert. And first group playing for you today is the 6th grade band. We're very happy to be performing for you tonight. They have worked on a lot of music since the last time you heard them and have made great strides in the positive direction, and they're sounding great. So we're excited to share that with you tonight. Coming up next, well, first of all, we're playing a lot of different kinds of music tonight. If you looked at your program so far, you'll recognize all different kinds of music, and from music from different cultures and different parts of the world. And so first piece you heard was The Thunder by John Philip Sousa. May it be familiar to us. Good traditional American march. And the second piece we're going to play is called Hill and Gully Rider. This comes to us from Jamaica. And we've been learning in the percussion section a lot of Afro-Cuban, Jamaican, Caribbean type instruments. And you're going to hear some of those to start this off. And so this is Hill and Gully Rider. You're going to see the percussionists scurrying around back there because I gave them a challenge of no more than, what did I say, 20 seconds between songs? Because I told them I would run out of good jokes to tell. So it's their job to spare you the jokes. And they're doing great so far. Next up, we're going to play La Cucaracha, also known as The Cockroach.
Thank you.
talking to Mrs. Cole the other day. We all know Mrs. Cole, she's great. Wonderful colleague. And we were trying to figure out how to explain how much we like this group of sixth graders particularly. And it just really comes down to their disposition towards learning. Every day they come in and they want to just learn and they want to just get better every single day. And they do it with a really positive attitude. And I really appreciate that out of them. So it makes teaching all about teaching and not about motivating or telling them to behave or so on and so forth. It just makes it really, really great when it comes to learning and teaching. So I hope you can sense that at least a little bit from what they're doing tonight. And the percussion's ready. We're going to move on. This is a French piece. So we played an American march. Now we're going to play a French march. There are some distinct differences which we've tried to learn about between the French and American march and the personality of those two different things. So we hope you can sense that. This is Rondeau. Students that participated last weekend in our Sangamon County education, our music education, School Masters Association solo and ensemble contest. That's not the name of it, I'm sorry. But it was a great event where all of our students got their first opportunity. Oh, the secret's out now. Go ahead, Jerry. There we go. All right. Well, I'll tell you why we did that in a second. All of these students play for the very first time as a soloist, which is a totally different experience and challenge for them. Or they played in a small group, or they did both, or they did all of that and they sang something. We're just really proud of how well they did. And all of these students here in this group received the first highest rating for all of their work. So if you played last Saturday at Solo and Ensemble Contest, if you played, or if you sang, go ahead and stand up and get recognized for your work. Kenny came to me yesterday and he was like, I want to try that sousaphone because my brother says I can't hold it. So you can hold it. Look at him. Look at him, brothers. And you can play it, which is even better. So, we're going to finish this portion of the concert with the 6th grade band with rock.com. We're also going to feature on the drum set back there, Wyatt Cole on the drum set. Rock.com.